Hello everyone, and hello my friend Anmol. Today we are going to discuss that why we need to dream. A famous man, APJ Abdul Kalam, once said that dreams are not those which you see, which you sleep while sleeping, but dreams are those which don't let you sleep. That's the main thing. Because when you are having a dream, when you are having the passion, when you are having the desire inside yourself, you can't be able to sit idle. You can't be able to sit without aim. You can't be able to sit without your passion. Because your passion doesn't let you sleep. Your passion doesn't let you, make alone. It does not make you to think of evil. That's the main fact. So, it is very important in life to have a dream, to have a passion, to have a desire, and to have a goal. Because it is rightly said that goal is a transformer which converts all your energy and efforts into a meaningful actions that will make you succeed in the life. Now, what is your opinion?
In my opinion, dreams are what we see by our open mind, by our open eyes. Dreams are not those which we see during our sleep time, during and at night time. Dreams are those which we see when we think something, when we see our surroundings, when we see our role models, when we see any great person. So from such type of persons, we got motivated and we also want to become like that.
Yes.
So it is in such a way your dreams came arise and you start thinking to become that by your open eyes. But suddenly after you analyzing your dream, what question you came in your mind that am I capable to achieve that dream? Am I have all the resources to fulfill my dreams? Am I have the atmosphere which is full of cooperative? That question comes in every mind. But if any person don't have these things, then that person will surely postpone their dreams, will surely think that no, I cannot achieve my dream because I cannot have the resources. But there are many persons who have such a strong determination, who have such a strong willpower, who have such a strong networking. So by their firm determination, he can able to convert their dreams to reality. He actually have ability to convert that. That is the main thing, because as I told you that all the fingers on your palm are not equal. So there may be a lack of anything in every person's life. Every person in this world are not fulfilled by every resource.
Yes, you're right.
So each and every person may have some financial problem. Some people have family problems. Some people have the problem which is related to their body, means they are ill, they are not capable. So these are the hindrances that came in every person's life.
Yes.
But the main thing is that besides, we should see our alternatives, and besides exploring our alternatives,
yes,
we should also focus on our path, because our dream provide a path and provide a framework in which we have to walk entire life.
Actually, what I want to say, you are right, that in the path of fulfilling a dream, you always got some hindrances. You always get through some problems. You always be stick on one or the other problem, because challenges are the part of your life. You can't ignore them. One or the other day in moving on your life, you have to face challenges. You have to face difficulties. You have to suffer from obstacles. That is a fact. So, I want to say, but don't make yourself, lose your heart. That's a big thing. Don't lose your hope. Don't lose of getting, revived from that problem. Because every problem has its own solution. When the problem occurs, its solution also occurs. But it depends on you. When you, how much time and you take to manage a problem. It matters from person to person. But it is not a big thing. The major thing is that any limitation that comes in your life, you have to convert that limitations into an advantages. And by doing this, you can make this strategy a biggest tool of your life to achieve the success. That is a fact. So, I want to say some other things. Other things are that if a life, it is actually said that a life without a dream is like a ship without a compass, a man without a direction, a person who is moving aimlessly in his life. Think about it. Are we made for this? To be idle without aim? No, actually not. We must have an aim. We must perceive a power to think of and dream, and also to fulfill that dream. It is our prime responsibility to think of the dream and fulfill it. Because actually there is only difference between the dream and reality is that you can't able to achieve, transform your dream into reality. Otherwise, dreams and realities have no difference. Except of some drinks like, catching the stars from the tree, and these are hypothetical things that cannot happen. But in the real life, in the practical situation, there is no difference between the dreams and the realities. It is you who can transform your dreams into realities because of your strong willpower, because of your firm determination, because of your good strategy. And to get succeed in life, to fulfill your dream in life, there is no other alternative than hard work. That I want to say.
As you told about the different hindrances about your accomplishment and you to achieve your target, and you told about hard work and firm determination.
Yes.
So, why the challenges, why the failures are necessary to achieve a dream? Can you succeed without failure? I think no. Never possible. You can't succeed without failure. You can't succeed without taking challenges, and you can't succeed without any hard work.
Yes, right.
So actually what happened, that challenges are the part and parcel of our life.
Yes.
So, as you know, that there is no coin without head or tail. As you know, that moon and the sun are equally important in their own sense. Though
yes,
the sun is considered to be a source of energy,
yes,
source of strength, and moon is considered to be a source of what?
Coolness. Yes.
Or you can say that darkness.
Yes.
So both are necessary. There are day and night. In this world there is a failure or success. Only two things are there in this world, failure or success. Because what happened? That there are some things in your life which you cannot understood, which you cannot learn by the reading of books, by reading novels, by visiting and talking to different persons, and that can be only understood by the failure.
Yes.
Failure can teach those lessons which cannot be taught by the any persons in this world.
Yes, right.
And that lesson is so important for your success.
Yes.
Everybody, those who succeed got a failure also. So the main criteria of achieving success and thinking of big dreams and to achieving is that we should start taking challenges from today.
Yes.
We should start thinking positively. We should be optimistic. And besides this, we should also consider that life is not a bed of roses. You can't achieve even a single thing without any hard work, that I mean to say.
That's right, you are.
Even alone, the hard work cannot guarantee your success. There are a combination of factors. There may be necessary of participation of your family in achieving that dream also. Your mind, body should also be well designed to achieve that dream with a proper coordinated manner.
Yes.
So dream is necessary, and without dream, as I know, as you told me, that without dream your life is just like a ship which have no bow. Or you can say that your life is just like a car having no petrol. Then what is the important of this?
Yes, you're right. Actually, it is right. When we are aimless in our life, when we don't have any aim, when we don't have target, we actually can't able to give our best. That is a fact. Your ability, your inner strength, your qualities, that can only be inculcated inside yourself by having a definite target and moving to a certain strategies. That is a fact. If you cannot have a target, you are not setting your goal, then you will definitely not able to do big things in your life. That is a fact. So I would say to everyone that dreams and take a dream and dream your life, because life is all about taking challenges, solving the problems, dreaming big things, and there is no problem in thinking of that. Even if you are poor, even if you are having lack of resources, even you are not in good situation, let the bad situation come, we will face it. Don't afraid of the bad situations, only try to think of the solution, because there exists every solution for a given problem. There is no problem in this world, I am talking about the practical problems, there is no problem in this world which you cannot solve, provided that you are ready to solve it. Once you are ready to solve it, you are one step ahead of solving that problem. That is a fact. So I want to say that as you talk about the failure, Abdul Kalam ji, he has once quoted that failure is a big passport to the success. I do not intend to say that you must get a failure, then you will get success. What I intend to say must be understood like this, that if you are facing the failures, if you are facing the rejections in a part of your life, don't be get disappointed, because it is a door that opens the gateway of success. That is a fact. You will definitely see a path from a failure. You will definitely learn many things from a failure. So when you got a failure, don't make your dream take up the targets and start thinking of the dream. That is a big fact. And there is no one in this world, I can challenge you, who can be able to stop you from thinking a big dream and fulfilling it. That I mean to say.
There are different dreams of different individuals. For example, if you dream to start your own venture, if you dream to start your own organization or your own company, then what is necessary, what you need is what? It's just a capital, just a strong networking team, or with the tax incentives by the government, and different other facilities that you need. So main thing that, first of all, there are various hindrances also in every field. But you, if you got worried, if you got afraid before starting your projects to achieve your dream, then how will you get to know that, well, how can I achieve my dream? That is a main thing. For example, if you are standing beside the ocean, and if you will worry about how can I cross this such a vast ocean, then you will remain stand beside the ocean in entire life, and you will never be able to cross that ocean.
That is
a but a time when you decide to cross your ocean, then the path will automatically be created. It is a miracle. If you start working for your target, then you will automatically get your path, and this is a miracle. So the main thing is that don't get worried about the hindrances upcoming hindrances. Don't worry. But if you want to worry, the main cause of worry should be that why are you not dreaming big? It is a matter of worry. Why not dreaming big? You have all the resources, you have a mind, God has provided you such a human body. Who will fulfill your dreams? Are they animals who have dreams and fulfill their dreams? It is only humans which have a God has provided. Listen, God has provided a soul accountability and soul responsibility to our humans, that they are only the creations in this world who can fulfill their dreams. God doesn't provide this opportunity to our animals. Otherwise, animals, there may be a different animal, may be sitting in different offices. Animals may be enjoying very delicious food, but what? They don't have any opportunity to fulfill dreams. It is only our humans. Life is one. Listen, life is one, and you have only one chance to fulfill your dream.
Yes.
And you got only one chance to do hard work. It is only one chance to get a taste of success and failure. Otherwise, by becoming animal, you cannot taste this kind of delicious thing like success and failure.
Yes, you are right. Actually, it is it is right that what happened, that we do not try to think big. That's a major problem what you have discussed. So it is very right that you have said that start thinking big, otherwise you don't worth your life, because an aimless life is unworthy life. You cannot value your life. God has given you only a single chance to prove yourself, to prove your qualities, to prove yourself, to prove that you are the one who can do the impossible. You are the one who can achieve your great dreams, big dreams. That's a fact. Booker T. Washington once said that the more the person loses himself in a work, the more he gets the mastery in his task. That is a fact. You can be master of your task. You can be master of fulfilling your dream. But provided that you should lose yourself inside the dream. You should think of the dream with an open eyes. You should think that what strategies, what plans I have to make to fulfill my dreams. That's a fact. Otherwise, there would not be any problem to think of the dreams, to think of the big things.